Vitamin D is an essential nutrient that helps your body absorb calcium and phosphorus, which are important for your bones and teeth. It also plays a role in your immune system, muscle function, and mood. However, many people don't get enough vitamin D from their diet or sun exposure, and this can lead to a deficiency that can cause various health problems. In fact, according to some studies, around 1 in 6 adults and almost 20% of children in the UK have vitamin D levels lower than government recommendations. In the US, the situation is even worse. 3/4 of teens and adults are deficient in vitamin D. That's a lot of people who are missing out on this vital vitamin. So what causes vitamin D deficiency and what are the symptoms? Well, the main source of vitamin D is sunlight. When your skin is exposed to UV rays, it converts a type of cholesterol into vitamin D. But if you live in a place where sunlight is scarce or weak, especially during winter, you may not get enough vitamin D from the sun. The same goes if you spend most of your time indoors or cover up your skin when you go outside. People with darker skin or older age also have lower vitamin D production because they have less of the cholesterol precursor or less efficient conversion. So in this video, we will talk about 8 signs of vitamin D deficiency you should not ignore. Make sure you watch until the end. Now let's get started. Number 1. Fatigue. Are you feeling tired all the time? Do you struggle to get out of bed in the morning or feel like you need a nap in the afternoon? If so, you might be suffering from fatigue caused by vitamin D deficiency. So how does vitamin D deficiency cause fatigue? Well, there are several possible mechanisms. One is that vitamin D is involved in the production of ATP, which is the molecule that provides energy to your cells. Without enough vitamin D, your cells may not be able to make enough ATP, and you may feel tired and weak. Vitamin D also influences your hormones, such as cortisol and melatonin, which regulate your stress response and sleep cycle. If these hormones are out of balance, you may experience fatigue, insomnia, and mood swings. Number 2. Weak immune system. Vitamin D plays a vital role in your immune system, which is your body's defense against germs and invaders. This is because it helps regulate the production and activity of various immune cells, such as T cells, B cells, and macrophages. These cells are responsible for fighting off infections, inflammation, and autoimmune diseases. When you don't get enough vitamin D, your immune system becomes weaker and less effective. This means you're more likely to catch colds, flu, and other respiratory infections. You're also more likely to develop chronic conditions, such as diabetes, heart disease, and cancer. Some studies have even suggested that low vitamin D levels may increase the risk of severe COVID-19 complications. Number 3. Slow wound healing. Vitamin D helps wound healing in several ways. First, it stimulates the production of new skin cells and blood vessels, which are essential for repairing damaged tissue. Second, it enhances the activity of immune cells that fight off bacteria and other pathogens that can cause infection. Third, it regulates the expression of genes that control inflammation, which is a natural response to injury, but can also cause pain, swelling, and tissue damage if left unchecked. A vitamin D deficiency can interfere with all these processes, resulting in slower and less effective wound healing. For example, low vitamin D levels can reduce the number of skin cells and blood vessels that form at the wound site, leading to poor granulation tissue formation. Granulation tissue is the red, moist tissue that fills in the wound and helps it close. Low vitamin D levels can also impair the function of immune cells, making them less able to kill bacteria and more prone to causing excessive inflammation. This can increase the risk of infection and chronic wounds, which are wounds that do not heal within 3 months. 4. Hair loss. Hair loss is a common problem that affects millions of people around the world. But did you know that one of the possible causes of hair loss is vitamin D deficiency? Vitamin D helps stimulate the hair follicles, which are the tiny structures that produce hair. It also helps regulate the expression of genes that are involved in hair cycle. When we don't get enough vitamin D, our hair follicles may become dormant or inactive, which means they stop producing new hair. This can lead to thinning, shedding, or balding of the hair. Vitamin D deficiency can also cause inflammation and oxidative stress in the scalp, which can damage the hair follicles and prevent them from functioning properly. Number 5. Dry skin. You know how annoying it is when your skin feels tight, flaky, and itchy, right? Well, one of the possible causes of dry skin is vitamin D deficiency. Vitamin D plays a role in regulating the growth and differentiation of your skin cells. It also helps maintain the skin barrier function, which prevents water loss and protects your skin from infections and irritants. When you have low levels of vitamin D, your skin may become thinner, more sensitive, and less able to retain moisture. This can lead to dryness, inflammation, and even eczema or psoriasis in some cases. Number 6. Muscle spasms. Muscle spasms are involuntary contractions of a muscle or a group of muscles. They can be painful and interfere with your daily activities. Muscle spasms can have many causes, such as dehydration, overuse, injury, or certain medications. But one of the less known causes is vitamin D deficiency. When you don't get enough vitamin D, your body can't use calcium properly, and this can lead to muscle weakness, cramps, and spasms. Vitamin D also regulates the activity of certain genes that are involved in muscle growth and repair. Without enough vitamin D, your muscles may not be able to recover from injury or exercise as well as they should. Number 7. Mood swings. Mood swings are sudden changes in our emotional state, from feeling happy and energetic to feeling sad and irritable. They can affect our relationships, work performance, and quality of life. But did you know that vitamin D deficiency can be the cause of your mood swings? Vitamin D deficiency can lower the levels of serotonin, which is a neurotransmitter that regulates our mood, appetite, sleep, and social behavior. Serotonin is often called the happy hormone because it makes us feel good. When we have low serotonin levels, we may feel depressed, anxious, or angry. Another mechanism is that vitamin D deficiency can increase the levels of parathyroid hormone, a hormone that regulates calcium and phosphorus levels in our blood. When we have high PTH levels, we may experience symptoms such as fatigue, muscle weakness, bone pain, and cognitive impairment. These symptoms can also affect our mood and make us feel more stressed and frustrated. Number 8. Weak bones. Vitamin D helps your body absorb calcium and phosphorus from your diet, which are the main minerals that make up your bones. Without enough vitamin D, your body can't use the calcium and phosphorus effectively, and your bones become less dense and more brittle. This can cause pain, deformity, and increased risk of breaking a bone. So, these were the 8 signs of vitamin D deficiency you should not ignore. Now, how can we prevent or treat vitamin D deficiency and its effects on our mood? Well, the best way is to get enough sunlight exposure every day. The amount of sunlight we need depends on several factors, such as our skin color, age, location, season, and time of day. Generally speaking, experts recommend getting 10 to 30 minutes of midday sun exposure at least twice a week. However, if you live in a place where sunlight is scarce, or if you have other factors that limit your sun exposure, such as wearing sunscreen or clothing that covers most of your skin, you may need to supplement your vitamin D intake with food or pills. Some foods that are rich in vitamin D include fatty fish, egg yolks, cheese, mushrooms, and fortified dairy products. You can also take vitamin D supplements in the form of capsules or drops. The recommended daily intake of vitamin D varies depending on your age and health status, but generally ranges from 400 to 800 international units per day. So what do you think? Did you experience vitamin D deficiency before? Which of these symptoms did you have? Share with us your experiences and opinions in the comments below. We'd love to hear them. Thanks for watching.